Welcome to Chapel House in the beautiful village of Welburn in the Howardian hills of North Yorkshire. We're really sorry that we can't welcome you in person this evening to join us to sing carols to celebrate Christmas. But with a worsening COVID situation, it's the right thing to do not to come together in person this evening, but to stay at home in front of a warm fire with our families around us, enjoy a glass of hot mulled wine and tuck into a mince pie and sing along. We hope you'll join us. God bless.
Isaiah 9:6. For a child is born to us, a son is given to us. The government will rest on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Reading from Luke chapter 2, verse 8 to 11. That night, there were shepherds staying in the fields nearby, guarding their flocks of sheep, when suddenly an angel of the Lord appeared amongst them, and the radiance of God's glory surrounded them. They were terrified, but the angel reassured them. "Don't be afraid," he said. "I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all people. For the Saviour, yes, the Messiah, the Lord, has been born today in Bethlehem, the city of David."
Heaven, sea, About that time, some wise men from the eastern lands arrived in Jerusalem, asking, "Where is the newborn king of the Jews? We saw the star as it rose, and we have come to worship him." After this interview, the wise men went their way, and the star they had seen in the east guided them to Bethlehem. It went ahead of them and stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were filled with joy. They entered the house and saw the child with his mother, Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasure chests and gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Noel, born is the King of
I So the Word became human and made his home among us. He was full of unfailing love and faithfulness, and we have seen his glory, the glory of the Father's one and only Son.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
Oh, pray a blessing, manna rained down from heaven. This isn't second guessing, we know that we are protected. May the peace that surpasses all understanding be our message. Grace and favors in your nature, in your essence.
May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and the children, and the children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children.